And then, of course, we have chapter four, this black hole at the beginning of time.
Space-time singularity.
Indeed. It's brilliant. Brilliant, Stephen. Superb. And therefore, all there is to say is well done. Or perhaps I should say, to be more precise, well done, Doctor.
Bravo, Stephen.
An extraordinary theory.
Thank you.
So what next?
Prove it. Prove with a single equation that time had a beginning. Wouldn't that be nice, Professor? The one simple, elegant equation to explain everything.
Yes, it would. It would indeed.
Thank you.